We've got three different schools forming the One X. We're hoping to start off, and our community will be going next, and then following up with Arcadia. We have three shows that are happening, and so we want to thank you all for coming. Small schools have got to stick together in terms of art programs, and so for the last, how long have we been doing this now?
5 years?
Long time.
Long time.
Maybe longer than that. If you think back to when we used to take it.
Oh, yeah.
For about 10 years or so, maybe, Arcadia, Pocomoke, sometimes Broadwater, sometimes Nandua, sometimes Northampton, sometimes Chicoutimi. We've been pulling our resources, getting all of our kids together, and doing some theater activities, theater shows, whatever we can pull together for the year. It's good for our students, it's good for their programs, and everybody wins out from it. So if you're here just for one show, that's fine. We know there's a lot going on. We just ask you to leave, you know, in the blackout. There'll be about a 5-minute intermission between each show as each group sets up. The other two schools, Arcadia and Chicoutimi, will be performing their shows again. They're taking it on the road for their regional and super regional performances that are happening in competition style this weekend and next weekend and the weekend following. So, you don't need to hear me talk. A lot of these kids, it's their very first performance, so they're a little nervous. So give them a warm round of applause. And we're going to
every time you ask me a question, I hear a completely different one.
If you don't do this, you'll be fined $20,000.
$20,000?
I said, I'm not asking you anything crazy. Just do your job, ask a couple of questions, we'll be out of your short, weird little hair.
Fine. Let's just. Fine.
Excellent. Here, remember what we're talking about. And action.
Okay, Kim Burrell, what is it that made you interested in university? First of all, are
Life doesn't stop, not even for a handsome weatherman with salt and pepper hair. I got to the pool early and got on my swimming suit and began my morning exercises. It was during my morning warm-ups that I saw him. A little boy with fiery red hair and freckles sprinkled across his pale white skin was teetering on the edge of the pool. I tried to warn him, but he fell in the watery abyss. His body thrashed around violently, his eyes closed shut from the sting of the chlorine, his voice silenced from all the water he was swallowing. I tried to jump in and save him, but it was too late.
Thank you. never received your college essay.
Is that right?
Yeah, I'm not sure what happened. Do you have a copy of it? GPA?
That's right.
And you didn't take the SAT?
Well, now how about that?
It says here that you have a perfect attendance record, but have refused to do any homework or take any tests.
That's right.
But Kelly, I'm not even sure how you got to this point. You can't go to college without a GPA.
Perhaps you'd like to see me.
No, Kelly, there's no way. Any university, let alone ours.
Thank you.
yarn was completely drenched.
Oh, man, wow.
Yeah, and they say that was the last time I went to SeaWorld.
So I've got to tell you, Ben, everything looks great. Solid SATs, GPA, high of a personal average. Your essay was, to be honest, quite moving.
It's such a great university, I'd be honored to attend.
Great. We'd be lucky to have you. Are you applying to any other schools?
No, just this one. Forces at play here, friend. Forces you don't entirely comprehend, but believe me when I say it's very vital, not just for me, but for the students and faculty at this school, that I've enrolled for the fall semester. Many lives hang in the balance. We don't want to be responsible for the loss of life, do you?
No, of course not. But how is me letting you in today going to save lives?
The world is a series of connections and plans. Every human being affects another, and every decision is a consequence. And this decision,
look, I don't
meals, food drives, build houses. There wasn't anything like that at our school, so.
Oh, Emily, I should tell you that.
Oh my god, I usually turn it off. It's just,
go ahead, it's fine.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
I'm so sorry. I'll be really quick.
For the next show, which will start in about 5 to 6 minutes, that next show will be Chicotee High School, The Waiting Room.